Hi, and welcome to our SAP Ariba Innovation Series. We've got some great new features for you to check out, so let's jump right in. Category managers now have the ability to use supplier preferencing in SAP Ariba Category Management. This is Catherine, a category manager who is eager to check out this new feature. By identifying supplier preferencing categories, businesses can enhance relationships, improve supplier engagement, and manage interactions more effectively. She's excited to get started, so let's take a look. She begins by opening an existing Develop Strategy and Plan document, and then proceeds to open the list of category suppliers. She opens a supplier's details card and selects the supplier preferencing tab, where here she launches the assessment. A standard questionnaire is provided in the app, and it can be fully edited. Additionally, if the company decides to change the active questionnaire, it will only apply to those assessments going forward. The first questions are in relationship to the attractiveness of the account, so she proceeds to answer these questions from the supplier's perspective. The next set of questions are regarding the relative business value, so she answers those questions based on the weight of each question. The attractiveness as well as relative business value were both scored high, resulting in the supplier preferencing category of core. She sees that she can also go back into an assessment and make edits if necessary. When she opens the filter settings, she sees that she can actually filter by supplier preferencing category, which she finds quite helpful. Catherine is looking forward to using supplier preferencing as part of her strategy going forward. SAP Ariba Category Management introduces new generative AI capabilities in the category strategy details, generating AI-enhanced content recommendations. This is Catherine, a category manager who has been using generative AI within SAP Ariba Category Management since last year to jumpstart category segmentation, cost structures, and market dynamics. She loves how much time she's saved in these tasks, but she also finds herself doing time-consuming manual data analysis to come up with an actual strategy and recommendations, until now. Let's take a look. Catherine navigates to the Category Strategy Details tile. She opens the tile and clicks on the new Generate with AI button. With just one click, the system begins processing her non-PII inputs, including the category goals, the business requirements, category segmentation, cost structures, and market dynamics data in seconds. And the system provides a few tailored strategy recommendations based on her inputs. In this case, one recommendation is to leverage market dynamics. Here, she's provided with the strategy description, which goals and business requirements it relates to, and an explanation behind the AI recommendation itself. Once she clicks Create, she's brought to another window where she can edit any of these details that were provided through AI. Catherine is thrilled with how fast that was. Generating AI-enhanced category strategy recommendations has streamlined the strategy creation process, saving time and effort while delivering tailored insights based on her unique inputs. As always, you can find more information, including implementation and technical details, by going to What's New within the SAP Help Portal. Stay tuned for more innovation.